I'll see you all at the selection ceremony, ladies. I especially hope you show up.
Let me guess. He's rich.
That's Aetios, the scion of the most influential family in Chaos. And his wife choosing ceremony is tomorrow. We need Eros's blessings to be picked.
You hope to marry into riches?
No! My feelings are for Aetios, not his wealth.
Your eyes tell your true feelings.
I feel like you're making fun of me.
You better start praying like the rest of them.
No, I have to stand out. If I do what everyone else is doing, I'll never be picked by Eros or Aetios. I need to do something. Anything.
Anything?
Yes, anything.
Eros? Please, his ears are stuffed full with the prattling of these women. Let me help. I'm a witch of Ekati, goddess of witchcraft and magic. I know just the thing. A love potion.
I've seen stranger things work.
I'll buy it from you, please. Sell it to me, and don't let the others hear you.
I don't need your drachmi. I spread the word of Ekati freely. But a love potion is tailored to the imbiber. I have to make one. Just for you. And once you've drained every last drop of it down your pretty throat, you will exude pure, irresistible beauty. Aetios will fall in love with you instantly. First, we'll need two things. A cask of the finest wine and some wild mushrooms.
But where can I find that at such short notice?
I'm sure the Mystios could procure these items for you.
Please, Mystios. Please, you've got to help me. In the name of love and a lot of drachmi. Well, I'll give you all I've got. If Aetios picks me, I'll be sure to give you even more.
Fine. I'll get the ingredients for your love potion. Where will I find wild mushrooms?
No. A new shipment of very special mushrooms has arrived at the customs warehouse. Fetch me some of those.
The finest wine isn't much to go on. How will I get it?
A shipment of expensive wine was lost in a shipwreck recently. Look around the wreckage in Pirate Bay, and you'll find a cask or two. If it hasn't already been pillaged by pirates. It's beached on the west coast of the island.
That's all? I'll see to the items.
Excellent. Meet us at the temple on the hilltop when you're done.
That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere. The customs warehouse. Better get looking for those mushrooms. They should do fine. Though, they don't look safe to eat. the shipwreck with the wine. Hope the pirates haven't gotten here yet. Must be the shipwreck she was talking about.
Just pinch her a little bit. She'll never know.
Come on!
Good luck beating me. I'm gonna kill you.
Wild mushrooms. That's all of it. I should go to the girl and the witch at the temple. Here's everything you asked for.
Thank you, Mistios.
Now, I just need a more personal artifact. The last ingredient.
I've come this far, I'll see it through. What else do you need, witch?
No. What I need, the girl can provide.
I'll give you whatever you need to be with Aetios.
We'll just need a little snip of your beautiful locks. Your part in this is done, Mistios. Come to the selection ceremony at Aetios' house to witness the fruits of your labor. It's the one overlooking the sea.
You've got to come! Once Aetios picks me, I'll make sure to pay you your due.
I hope he has deep pockets. His love didn't come cheap.
Come. There's much left to do. See you at the ceremony, Mistios. What?
Mistios! Kill this She did this to me! She made me bald!
I'm sorry, my love. Give me a moment. Some peasants need my attention.
You said a little bit of her hair. Explain this.
Explain? It's clear, beautiful, gullible, idiot girl falls prey to her competition.
She set me up! Aetios picked her instead! He didn't even take a second look at me.
What happened to the potion?
Why, she drank it. And look, it worked wonderfully.
She added a lock of my hair to the potion and then made me drink it. I didn't feel anything strange at the time, but when I did, all my hair, it just began to fall off.
What trickery is this? You used her hair in a spell?
A spell? Are you idiots? If only something so convenient existed. It's simple alchemy. With a little knowledge of poisonous local flora, anything is possible. And wild mushrooms are known to cause violent reactions. But honestly, I've never seen anyone go bald. Just a horrible rash at best. This went better than I expected.
Why would you do such a thing?
Aetios can be no one's but mine. I'm the one who truly loves him. I grew up with him. I've always been the one looking out for him. You think I'd let some starry-eyed fledgling after his wealth steal the love of my life from me? Aetios doesn't know what's good for him. He's been eyeing this one for a while now. He liked the way she looked, so I changed that.
I was promised Drachmi. Just give it to me. I didn't sign up for any of this drama.
Technically, the girl asked you for the items, not me.
She's making fools of us both! Kill her, Mistios!
You're crazy. You'll pay for this.
She played the game and she lost. There's nothing to pay for. You believe she's innocent in all this? She tried to get ahead with magic. So spare me the hypocrisy. Just leave and take your bald friend with you.
Please, Mistios, do something.
Guards, there's a witch in our midst.
What are you doing?
The Mistios speaks the truth. Look what she did to me. She poisoned me and made me hideous. Someone, please help.
Ah, you watch your back, Mistios. I'll have your head.
Stop going down!
What? I've known her all my life. She's a witch. That explains a lot.
Τι γίνεται;